risen. Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
It's sort of cute when they're small.
Ah, I didn't doubt you for a second, Hank.
Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check?
It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
We failed him. We failed him.
You know that old saying, never meet your heroes? Well, I did. And it was awesome. The Avengers were everything I imagined.
Hello, San Francisco!
Thor, Tony, check it out.
At once.
Try to keep up.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
This quick. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
You set them up. File, knock them down.
Thor, what's your status?
There are humans trapped, and lots of small, angry men with guns.
Was that a joke? Did Thor make a joke?
Cap, they got pulsar tanks.
Over there.
Start to Chimera. What's your status?
We should head back.
No, stay on task. There are still civilians on this bridge.
Reactor.
Damn it, they played us. Say they were set up. Others call them murderers.
Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Well, we all lost something that day. But that's not how this story ends.
Well, what are we waiting for?
They say the time of heroes is over. That if you're different, you're dangerous. But I know the truth. The world will always need heroes. We just need to reassemble.